Last year, through Deputy Jack Chambers, we received information about the court service holding investments in the tobacco industry. And I want to read to you an extract from a letter which I received from Mr Justice Kelly, President of the High Court, in response to a joint letter sent to him by both myself and Deputy Fleming. In it, we appealed to him to assist in bringing an end to the investment in tobacco companies by the court services. And his response stated that the court funds are invested in accordance with the trustee legislation and a number of other legislative provisions. Should the government determine a policy and or amend legislation as to how certain funds are to be invested, including the exclusion of certain stocks, the court services and the investment committee will, in conjunction with the judiciary, take account of that. End of quote. Now, this effectively says that they wouldn't invest in the tobacco industry if the Oireachtas or the government made it illegal to do so. In other words, Cathaoirleach, there is no law prohibiting them from investing in the tobacco industry, and therefore that's just okay. Well, it's not. It's a joke. And before Christmas last year, it took the threat of legislation for myself to force the NTMA to divest all stocks in the tobacco industry. Over 3 months ago, I wrote to Minister Charlie Flanagan about the issue. I received an acknowledgement, but no response. It is morally and ethically untenable for the Minister for Justice and the Department of Justice to turn a blind eye to these investments when it is known and stated by the World Health Organization that one out of two users of tobacco will die from this product.